if you are using a template to create another document, find the file that you'd like to make a copy of. Open that document and click File, Make a Copy. Once you've clicked on Make a Copy, it's going to ask you to rename the copy. So I'm going to rename it with the trip number, the name of the company, INV for invoice, the dates, first initial, last name, and your invoice number. Once you click OK, now you have a copy, and you can simply go to the template and click out.